salvation. He became the author of eternal salvation. It was purposed from eternity. But this salvation was not accomplished by decree alone. What God decreed had to be worked out in time. I compare it to a blueprint that a draftsman takes and makes, and every detail is laid out. But then there's the building of the building. Have you ever had somebody show you a blueprint and they keep talking about someday I'm going to build this thing? And you're sitting there thinking, you better get on with it because time's passing. The blueprint isn't the result. It's the blueprint. The eternal purpose of God is the blueprint. It had to be worked out in time, and it was, to the satisfaction of God the Father. He became the author of eternal salvation. Why is it eternal? Because of God's faithfulness. Faithful to this one who came and obeyed God.